I love hoopla. And if you have a third, fourth, fifth grader that is sitting around your house and saying, I don't have anything to do, and you need something for them to read, I've got a series for you. The series that you are going to want to investigate on Hoopla is available on audiobook. It is Upside Down Magic. There are three authors in this series: Sarah Mylnowski, Lauren Miracle, and Emily Jenkins. This story is the story of Nory. Nory is a young girl who is coming into her magic, and in her world, there you can be a flyer. Of course, you can fly. A flicker can become invisible. A flare can control fire, and a fluxer. And Nory is a fluxer. And as a young fluxer, the first thing they turn into is a kitten. Well, Nory has trouble controlling her magic. And instead of changing into a kitten, she changes into a dritten, half kitten, half dragon. Well, Nori's plight is all the worse because her father is the headmaster of a prestigious magic school, and Nory can't go there because of her magic problems. So she goes to a school where there are other kids like that who have upside down or wonky magic. This is a series in which all the students have trouble controlling something. And, you know, it's about learning to find your way, learning to find friends, and learning to accept yourself, and that differences are okay. Now, you might really want to check this out because it is soon to be a Disney series. So read the books before this series comes so you'll be prepared for it. Upside Down Magic, and there are 6 books currently, and the 7th is on the way. Happy reading!